Nancy took the lead at home to Bordeaux in the 32nd minute. Helder took advantage of a Benoît Tremolinas error to cross in for Jamel Bakar, who headed home to make it 1-0.